know my body!
Thank you.
just in time, Ghost Rider.
For what exactly?
The apocalypse!
The apocalypse? I thought we were trying to stop the apocalypse.
Stop it? Oh no! Hell on Earth! A kingdom worth a million times more than the hole the angels have left for me. That is too good for me to pass on.
So the angels...
Right. I send demons to Earth and they'd be down here in an instant. Takes longer than that to summon the portal. So I had to get someone else to do it for me. Someone with a good and true heart. Someone who always does the right thing. All the while, the angels look down. Oh, look how Mephisto's servant gathers up the demons, exactly as he promised us, exactly according to the deal. The journey I have sent you on, Ghost Rider, it was not an arbitrary wild goose chase. The hellfire of your cycle has been inscribing a glyph in the earth. Now it is complete. The walls between my domain and this will come crumbling down. Nothing can stop me. Hell on Earth will begin!
But the wall still stands.
Yes, there is one task yet remaining. Your demise. No! No!
Mephisto.
You didn't think I'd stay locked up for long, did you?
Father, son, it doesn't matter. I will destroy you both.
Let's take this outside. Shall we dance again, Ryder?
This ends now.
Yeah.
Stand back, Ghost Rider. You've done enough.
Why? He betrayed you yet again, you fool.
He is my sire.
Keep out of my domain.
I think not. Until the next time.
You okay?
I am now. Was that...
Yeah, Mephisto.
Is he gone?
For now. He'll be back.
Then let's enjoy today while we can.
So Johnny won more time for himself, for Roxanne, for everyone. He knows that evil will rise again, and that when it does, the Ghost Rider must be there to stand against it. But until then, he has some living to do.